N0JRJ. Just a minute. Let me turn this down. Hi. I'm working the OMISS Net on 40 meters tonight. And if you're a new ham and you've been frustrated on single sideband trying to get people to talk to you because you don't have a big gun station, or if you're an old ham and you're suffering the same problems, I want to recommend the OMISS Net, OMISS.net. It's a great group of people, and it's a worked all states or an awards net, and they work really hard to try to help you make as many contacts as possible. Everybody is friendly, and it's just a great, great experience. And I'm on there right now, so what I'm going to do is turn the camera around and let you see my station and show you what we're doing right now. Okay, here we go. Okay, here we are in my messy shack. I've got a little corner in the bedroom is what I've got. Not much of a shack. Now, this is my Swan 500. I'm real proud of it. But right now, it's not working. So, tonight, for the OMISS Net, I've got my portable case up here. Let me see if you can get a shot of that. There it is. Everything's in a little portable case. And I'm using my ICOM 706. We're on 40 meters tonight. We're on 7.185. And let me let you listen just a little bit to what's going on.
Okay, that's a good call. I'll get your QSL card in the mail rear and welcome to the break the view at KB3 GLD back in action.
Good call for John in Pennsylvania, number 6 on the list, Kilo India 4, Tango Yankee Kilo.
See there, they're just going one after another making calls. And let me show you a little bit how this works, okay? Here's some more of my little shack. Let me take my screensaver off there. Now, when you get on the OMISS Net, if you'll go to omiss.net, what they use is this net logger, and it's an online logbook, and you can see the net live. You can see the people that they're calling right here. You see the purple? This is the one that Net Control is on now, and this fellow right here, I don't know if you can see it, it's KB3TLB. He's making a call right now. He might be calling me. Let me see. Okay, I didn't hear. I hope it wasn't me. But anyway, this is really cool because you just, if you make a contact, you right click on it and you log your call right here and it's ready to go. You can do EQSL from here. And the OMISS Net has a bureau that you can just put 9 or 10 QSL cards in an envelope and send it to them. It's no charge, just postage. And also what I do is on the other monitor is I'll double check the call sign and get the address and everything for the person so I can fill out my QSL card. And I keep my envelopes, QSL cards, everything right here. And then while I'm working the net, I have a scratch piece of paper here. And then, check this out. I've only been on this net 4 or 5 times here in the last three or four weeks. And look at all the contacts I've got already. I almost have my worked all states. And I'm telling you, if you want to get this worked all states quickly, this is a good group of folks to do it. So anyway, I hope you'll check out the OMISS Net. And it's really, I was on PSK. I'd just given up talking to people on the radio, honestly, because I don't have a high power station. As you can see, I'm running barefoot, about 100 watts. With the Swan, I can't do more than 300. But it's really good, and I enjoy it. And I hope it'll encourage you to get on the air and make some contacts. So anyway, I'm going to go back to the net and see if I can't mark off some more of these folks from my worked all states. So 73s, have a great night. N0JR.